I really don't know how to start this video. Basically, I've been wanting to do like a makeup video for a while. And the last makeup video that I posted on YouTube was, I think, a while ago. And I feel like I use different makeup products now, so we're gonna get ready. I just need to get ready, you know, and I'm gonna show y'all what I use. And obviously, if you can't tell by the shirt, today's video is going to be get ready with me to cheer a basketball game. So, I'm gonna fix the camera. Okay, so I'm just gonna get started because I don't see the need for a huge intro. Okay, so the first thing I use is, this is kind of hard to see, the Smashbox Photo Finish Primer. I don't use primer that much. Like, I don't use it every day, obviously. I'm not the biggest fan of primer, but I feel like when I am cheering and I need to do my makeup for cheer, I use primer because sometimes I get sweaty and I don't know. Or when I'm stunting, I don't want my makeup to like rub off on other people because it's happened. So I just put it all over my face. It's really, like, it makes your face feel really soft. I don't really understand, how they see the biggest difference with primer, but I'm gonna use it anyways. This lighting is, like, not the best. Hold on, actually. So, yeah, anyways, now onto the face makeup. Here's the thing. Hold on. My favorite, like, I'm not the biggest foundation fan, okay? So, I like tinted moisturizer just because it's a little less cakey. My favorite one's the Glossier. It's definitely Glossier. My favorite's the Glossier one, but as you can tell, that is not my shade. So yeah, I basically can only use it, like, literally look at the difference. Can only use it in the summer because in the winter I turn white. Which is fine though. I don't really like foundation anyways, but like my skin, not doing too hot. So we're gonna use the Morphe 2 Hide and Peek Concealer. It's in the shade Something of Pearl. I can't read it, but it's literally one of the lightest shades. And I have a mirror over here, so that's why I'm looking over here. But we're gonna hide the bags under my eyes. It's really bright. And then I'm basically just gonna cover any pimples. Ooh. Any pimples that I have. I put it practically all over my face. Yeah, so this is kind of my foundation. But this is what I do. So, also, I never said I was good at makeup, so like, don't hate on me. See, this lighting is so not it. I'm so sorry, guys. Daylight savings time, like, it's already dark outside, so. Then I just take this flat brush. I use, like, a random brand of makeup brushes, so sorry about that. And I'm just gonna blend everything out, pretty much. Okay, now that it's blended out, next I take this ColourPop blush stick in the shade Aloha. It's just this cream blush. I am obsessed with this stuff. I use it every single day, and I put it right here. And I don't know what it is, but in the winter, when I'm super pale, I mean, I'm always pale, let's be honest. But for some reason in the winter, I love blush. I go ham on the blush. Like, I don't know. I really don't know, but I just love the way that it looks. So yeah, I just blend it out with my fingers like this. And I feel like this is where bronzer should go maybe, but that's where I put it. Kind of sweep it up my temples. Give myself a little rosy cheek look, even though I have not seen the sun in who knows how long. And then I also put out my nose. Once that's done, I go in with more blush. Like I said, I love blush. So this is this random blush brush. And then this is the Tarte Amazonian Clay Pressed Powder Blush in the shade Captivating. It's like this pretty peach color. It's literally the same color as the cream blush that I used, but I go ham pretty much, and I just set it all in. Just put it right on top of where I put the cream blush. Like it's a lot of blush, I feel like, but maybe it's not. I have no concept at this point. Now I go in with some bronzer because, like I said, I'm very pale. This is the Benefit Hoola bronzer and this bronzer brush, I think. I actually don't. This might be called a contour brush, but I don't know the brand. Anyways, I just go in on my forehead, on the outer parts of my forehead, just to add some dimension and like warmth to my face because I hate when I look really flat. And then I actually put some on my nose. Obviously, this isn't the best brush, but you know, it's just what I do. I add in some bronzer on my nose. This really looks why am I just not realizing how like wrong I do my makeup? But it's not wrong. Like, I do it like this every time I do my makeup, so it seems so right to me, but it's probably really bad. Put it a little bit under my cheekbones, but with so much blush already, I don't want it to look too crazy. Then I go in on my jaw and I blend it down my neck, obviously, because I don't want my face to look 10 times darker. And then I'll set some parts of my face because it looks ghostly. Okay, next we go in with even more powder and we do Maybelline Fit Me Matte and Poreless Translucent Powder. Anyways, and then I use this Real Techniques powder brush. I have had this, probably not something to brag about, but I've had this powder for so long. I don't know why it lasts so long. Watch it like not be coming off, you know what I mean? Maybe that's why it's lasting so long. But anyways, I put this where my face gets oily, where I put concealer, which is literally all over my face, but that's the point. Yeah, just because I do get a little sweaty and you don't want your face to look shiny. We're gonna set my face. I normally people do this at the very end, and I'm aware of that, but for some reason I do it right now, don't ask. Urban Decay All Nighter Setting Spray. And my face is very wet. And I just let it dry like you're supposed to, I think. Okay. Okay, now we're gonna do my eyebrows. I use the NYX Control Freak Clear Brow Gel. I love this stuff. I've been using this for so long. I buy it in bulk because, you know, it's not that expensive, which I really love. A lot of like brow products that are tiny are really expensive, and this just does it for me, and it's cheap, and I love it. So I just brush my brows like up and then out. Sometimes I have to do a bit more work than others because, like lately, my eyebrows have not been looking too good because they need to be waxed. They need to be done. But okay, so I try to get them to match. But basically, those are those. I go back in with the same bronzer and I use this e.l.f. Smudge brush, that's what it's called. It's like a tiny little brush. And I just take some bronzer And sorry if this mirror is annoying. Also, the nutcracker on there. Anyways, and I literally put it on my lower lash line and I like smoke it out a bit. And then I only put it on the outside, okay? And then I put it on my upper lash line. And I basically use this like as eyeliner, but it's not, because it's like eyeshadow. But it's not, because it's bronzer. It's crazy, but I like the way that it looks, so. I feel like this is like the worst filmed video ever, you know what I mean? Like, you cannot see anything, but, oh well. I do need to check the time and make sure I'm not running late. Okay, all done. This looks not the best, but look how shiny my face is. This looks not the best I've done, but like, it's fine. Now, new eyelashes. Damn. So, first things first, I curl them with this random eyelash curler. Pretty sure it's from like the drugstore, so. Because I feel like my eyelashes are kind of long, but they go straight out for the most part, which is kind of frustrating, so I have to curl them or else. Like, literally. Okay, I use the L'Oreal Telescopic Mascara, and I use it in the shade, like, dark brown. I don't know why, like, this one, I have another one, hold on. Like, I have it in black, too, and I used it in black for a while, and then I started using it in brown, and for some reason, I like it better, probably because my hair is brown, so it looks more natural, but it doesn't, you know what I mean? But I like to think that it does, so, oh, yeah, it matches my eyebrows and my... In my world, everyone eats ponies and rides rainbows and poops butterflies. I put it on my top lashes, and then I also put it on my bottom lashes, but I don't put that much. So I'm literally like cross-eyed right now. Okay, mascara is on. I feel so out of it. Sorry if this video is like really... In my head right now, this video is a hot mess. I don't know if it really is, but, you know, we'll see when I look back at it. I'm very tired, and it's a Friday, and obviously I had school all week, so I'm just, like, can't think straight, and I feel sick. But go cats! I didn't explain this. I'm taking a Q-tip. I know that's gross, but I don't give a fuck. And I basically take the mascara off my eyelids, and then I take the concealer off my lips, because that's one of my biggest pet peeves, is when people leave like makeup on their lips, and yeah, so, and they don't take it off. So if you do that, yeah. So now I take this little... Like, it's a little round eyeshadow brush, I think. And then I take this e.l.f. highlighter in the shade Moonlight Pearls. It's, like, the cheapest highlighter ever. But I think it works pretty well. And I broke the lid off of it. So, you know, but it still works. So, I tap it on there. And then I put some highlighter on my inner corners. And then on my eyebrow... bone. I also kind of like put it near my eyelid. Okay, now put some on my nose, the tip of my nose, and then like the bridge of my nose. My cupid's bow. I put it everywhere that I would like, that are like the naturally high points of my face. Yeah. And for how cheap this highlighter is, I think it works pretty well. You know, when you like do your makeup in a small mirror and then you look up to the big mirror and you're like, what the fuck was I thinking? That's me right now. Last and final part. Are you kidding me? Sorry, I just woke up my dogs. Oh my gosh. My lip gloss, like, is cracked, I guess, and it's spilled everywhere. It's all over my drawer, and my hands are all sticky. It's actually really sad, but we're gonna ignore that for now. Okay, now we're gonna do lips. Final thing. That's also a thing. In the winter, my lips, they're not that bad right now. But the moment I go outside or I get, see, oh my God, there's lip gloss all over this. The minute I go outside or I get goosebumps or I, you know, do anything, to be honest, my lips turn purple or white, and I think it's the ugliest thing ever. No offense if you have purple lips. So basically, long story short, I use the NYX lip pencil in the shade Peekaboo Neutral. I took a lot of the makeup that I use off of like makeup TikToks that I watch. So yeah, that's where I found this. But I need to do the zoomed in. So look how dull that is. That's dangerous. I don't want it to be too crazy color, so it's pretty close to my natural lip color. And I go around my natural. I literally just line my natural lips. I don't overline them. And then I fill it all in. Like, I literally put it all over my lips. I don't just line the outside. I put it everywhere. And I use it as lipstick pretty much. I don't feel bad at all, so. Okay, once that's on my lips, looks like this. Then I take this Ulta lip oil. This is just the clear coconut one. I think they make like a rose pinky one. This is the clear one. And I'm kind of, it's my favorite thing ever. I love it. I love this better than any other lip gloss. But it freaking, like the lid cracked, I think. And it's covered. And it all leaked everywhere. Which is confusing to me. Anyways, take this. Anyways, my favorite lip combo in the world, and I stand by it. Anyways, this is the makeup look, all finished and complete. It's not anything crazy. It's not the best thing in the world, but okay, let me show you it in like probably better lighting. Anyways, here's the makeup look. I need to finish getting ready so I can go to the game. Sadly, that's not a part of this video. Sorry. So I'm gonna end it here. Thank you so much for watching. If you liked the video, obviously give it a thumbs up. Let me know. Leave a comment. I don't know. Comment what kind of videos you want to see. And I gotta go. Thanks for watching. I don't know. Peace.